I have to apologize. I was born with a disfigurement where my head is made of the same material as the sun.